Hi, my name is Kelsey Young, and I'm a planetary geologist at the NASA Goddard Space Flight Center in Greenbelt, Maryland. I'm a field geologist, which means that my office is basically the field. So I study terrestrial analog sites, so sites on Earth that look like sites on other planets. So I hike on volcanoes on Earth that look like volcanoes on the Moon, and I explore impact craters on Earth that look like impact craters on Mars. Really what I'm trying to do is make sure that future human spaceflight includes science priorities. So when astronauts have boots on the ground on the Moon and Mars, they're going to be doing science, collecting samples and making in situ measurements and deploying experiment packages. And what we're trying to do is design those instruments and those experiment packages to be really easy for astronauts to deploy. From the first time I heard the phrase planetary field geology, I was completely hooked. The idea of astronauts being on another planet, solving geologic problems, and interacting with the science community real time was just completely awe-inspiring to me. And the internship I had at NASA Johnson Space Center really enabled me to get where I am today at NASA and understand what it is about this job that I love so much. People of all STEM backgrounds are vitally important here at NASA, and we really do need people of an incredibly diverse set of backgrounds to make our agency's goals succeed. I think when you make your best advancements are when you're pushing yourself a little bit. So my best advice to potential interns coming into NASA is push your boundaries a little bit, because you never know where it could get you.